bum 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 bum.
Now tell me what you gonna do,
but it ain't nowhere to run.
When judgment comes for you,
when judgment comes for you.
I remember a few years back when Marvel had like 30 different X-Men books coming out every month. It's starting to happen now with the Avengers. We currently have the Mighty Avengers and New Avengers, Avengers the Initiative, and Avengers Fairy Tales. After Secret Invasion, we're actually getting another Avengers book, this one titled Dark Avengers. We actually have an exclusive look at this one. Now, because I'm in the comic book industry, while I comment on the industry, regardless, I have been given the inside word on even more Avengers books that will be coming out in 2009. Unlike Dark Avengers, Black Avengers has a team completely made up of black heroes. We've got Luke Cage, Black Panther, Falcon, Tiger Woods, and the Black Knight. I'm not sure who their arch enemy is going to be, but I'm sure it's going to be like some old evil white guy with a lot of time on his hands. How can I explain this book without coming across as sexist? It's basically a team of super chicks with big cans. You've got Miss Marvel, She-Hulk, Black Widow, Tigra, Spider-Woman, and Kim Kardashian. As far as who their arch enemy is going to be, well, it's not going to be Dr. Doom or Kang. No, they're going to have to deal with something much more sinister. My charm.